I'm Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. The evening rush, a lot better than the morning rush. This is 72nd and 370 in Papillion from the Cobalt Credit Union at 415, 20 degrees in Omaha. Northwest winds awfully cold, 16 miles an hour. Look at these temperatures, teens and low 20s. Feels like single digits for many spots here this afternoon. The breeze out of the northwest at about 10 to 20 miles per hour, and a few spots having some higher gusts than that, although these winds are going to calm down tremendously as the sun sets here for the evening. Winter weather is back. The morning drive was a mess. It's been very windy and cold this afternoon, and we're going to stay cold through Wednesday, but then some moderation. There's the radar and satellite, pretty quiet across Nebraska and Iowa during the afternoon. Go back, there's the band of snow that caused all the problems. Only snowed hard for less than an hour, but as that came through right during the morning drive, 7:38, 8:30, awful, awful for the morning drive. That's gone, but the cold air is in place now. Another little disturbance up here will slide southeastward and keep us in the cold weather through Tuesday, although not much snow possibility through the rest of the week. European computer model has all the light snow off the north of us. However, little system on Saturday, and then maybe again a little system near or south of us on Sunday into early Monday. So some things to watch into the upcoming weekend. Tonight, we're just looking at cold conditions, 15 the low. Winds diminish, clear the first half of the night, then partly cloudy after midnight. Sunny to partly cloudy on Tuesday, just 24 for the high. Pretty cold Wednesday, but Thursday a little milder with a high of 42. Friday also milder than the weekend. Snow chance, you can find out about that, my 7-day, KETV.com.